can tell you are sun-kissed a little bit, Kristen. Of course, you've been spending more time outside, as much sun as we can get with 60-degree temperatures. But our lack of sun and warm weather, a lot of people haven't had many chances to lay out. Did you know you can now get a professional spray tan right in your own kitchen? Mobile tanning is starting to become big business in this region. KCRA3's Edie Lambert follows a woman named Brandi who brings a little bit of sunshine into your home.
Okay, I'm ready.
Brandi Herring travels with a suitcase. She's not on vacation, but it's her job to make her clients look like they are. It's a mobile spray tanning service. For $50, the tan comes to you.
I could usually use the kitchen, garage, sometimes bathroom if it's large enough, and I spray them. The whole process takes about 20, no more than 30 minutes.
I love it. I mean, it looks really natural.
For clients, it's both convenience and results.
It's definitely more safe, you know, compared to the tanning beds with the UV lights, and this is better for my skin, so I would prefer this.
She also travels to businesses like gyms where people want the fast track to a tan.
And it takes just a second to open, and I'm done.
The formula is sugar-based. Once sprayed on, it darkens over several hours.
And you can actually already see a color difference here from her tan line.
That color can last 7 to 10 days.
People don't have time to lay out anymore with their busy schedules, and you need instant tan for those special occasions.
Herring's schedule is booked, and her reviews, glowing.
I am just shocked that they reacted that quickly, and to look this good in that short amount of time is just awesome.
In West Sacramento, Edie Lambert, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, a little intimacy there. Getting to know some of our favorite people in Roseville. Brandi's day job is working for the CHP, inspecting trucks of the Cordelia scale. It's quite a job change. After her early morning shift, she runs home, gets to work on her tanning business. And for more info about mobile tanning, we have a link in the As Seen On section of KCRA.com.